Shmai, hoffech chi arfa newydd gyda Llywodraeth Cymru? If you're looking for a new career, then a job in the Welsh Government is a great place to start. We're the devolved government for Wales, and we're responsible for a wide range of policy areas to build a fairer, more equal, and greener Wales. Mae Llywodraeth Cymru yn atebol I Briff Weinidog Cymru a phobl Cymru trwy'r Senedd. We're looking for a diverse range of individuals to join the Welsh Civil Service who are keen to work in a variety of exciting roles to make a practical and positive impact to citizens across the country. We're searching for flexible and innovative people to work with our stakeholders and partners across the public service who put collaboration at the heart of everything we do to make our nation a better place in which to live and work. Here at the Welsh Government, we've got an excellent track record of working in social partnership with our recognised trade unions, ensuring that we strike the right balance between our interests and those of our employees. Something you'll hear more about later in this film.
So, beth ydych chi ddisgwyl o ran buddio nhw ymuno â gwasanaeth sifil Llywodraeth Cymru? Gadewch I ni ddechrau gyda 31 diwrnod o wyliau blynyddol athal, enw gystal a gwyliau cyhoeddus y braint, ymrestru automatic yn henllyn pensiwn y gwasanaeth sifil, a mynediad at gynlluniau beicio'r gwaith a char gwyrdd.
We're passionate about your development and future and are proud to offer an environment in which our employees can develop and thrive through access to a brilliant corporate learning and development offer, including access to the Civil Service Talent Schemes and a Welsh Language Learners Programme.
We know that organisations are more successful and creative when they're diverse. Bringing together different views, ideas and experiences not only helps us make decisions more effectively, but it also helps ensure our policies reflect the needs of everyone in Wales. We're proud to be an inclusive, equal opportunities employer. We're also committed to being an anti-racist organisation and working to the social model of disability, which recognises that people are disabled not by their impairments, but by barriers in society. We've signed the Changing Faces Pledge to be Seen, which commits us to encourage more people with a visible difference to join our organisation, a campaign that's close to my own heart after growing up with a visible scar on my face.
I work in diversity and recruitment, and our team's aim is to increase diversity in the Welsh Government. We do this by supporting candidates from start to finish and ensuring that they experience a fair and open recruitment process. The diversity and recruitment team are enthusiastic about the Welsh Government commitment to increasing diversity in the workplace.
We're striving to have a culture in which everyone's able to make their best possible contribution and to feel able to be themselves at work. We guarantee an interview to any disabled person or armed forces veteran whose application meets the minimum criteria for the post. All employees are encouraged to join our diversity staff networks. We also have a range of peer-to-peer support groups which provide a different sort of support to colleagues than is normally available. The diversity of the Welsh Government is currently a long way from being representative of the communities we serve. We need to change as an organisation in order to help drive the change we want to see in wider society. So we warmly welcome your interest in applying for these roles and hope you will help us create the organisation that we want to be.
Rydyn ni'n credu mai ffordd orau o gyflawni ein nodau yw drwy sicrhau bod rheolwyr ac undebau llafur yn cydweithio. Ein dri undeb llafur cydnabyddedig yw PCS, Prospect a FDA. Mae cytundeb partneriaeth yn sail i'r berthynas hon. Mae'r cytundeb yn nodi sut y mae yn hyndebau yn gweithio gyda Llywodraeth Cymru a phaterion fel cyflog, tylerau ac amodau, polisiau a gweithdrefnau, a newid sefydliadol. As a trade union official, I work in close partnership with HR to give my members a real say in the workplace. As trade unions, we make sure that the interests of our members are promoted and protected, and we also help reduce inequalities and improve terms and conditions.
Your health and wellbeing is really important to us. all our staff have access to our Occupational Health Service and Employee Assistance Programme, who are there to provide practical advice, guidance and support if you need it.
Aio cydbwysedd rhwng bywyd a gwaith yn bwysig I chi, mae o I ni hefyd. Am y rheswm hwnnw, rydym yn gweithredu polisi gweithio'n glyfar sy'n annog cyfuniad o weithio gartref ac yn y swyddfa. Mae hyn yn ein galluogi ni I gefnogi ein gilydd a chydweithio I gyflawni ein blaenoriaethau wrth reoli cydbwysedd rhwng gwaith a bywyd cartref.
Mae swydd yn Llywodraeth Cymru yn swydd unigryw ac arbennig. Ydych chi eisiau gwneud gwahaniaeth? Dewch chi weithio gyda ni. A job at the Welsh Government is unlike any other in Wales. So are you ready to make a difference with us? Diolch yn fawr iawn.